Top of the morning. Somebody asked me to do something on patience. Well, I'm going to tackle this the way I want to tackle it. I don't know if I'm going to tackle it the way they wanted me to tackle it, but I'm going to do it from my perspective. Let's look at patience first. What's patience? The ability to remain calm when dealing with a situation or a person. I know y'all see my posts. I have children. I said that to say this. Any parent that's a parent has patience. I have patience when dealing with my children. They try me on a daily basis. So I have patience. Patience, though, means to suffer something that hinders or hurt and still keep yourself composure. That's patience. Patience also for me is when you supposed to be mad at a situation, but you choose to understand the situation at hand. That's patience. Patience is when that child, you keep telling your child to do something and they just keep doing the opposite of what you're saying. They keep trying you and you remain calm. Y'all remain calm all the time because you're going to cut into their butt. Trust me, because I'm old school. I'm going to cut into their butt. But that's patience. That's patience. So just because of what that person is presenting to you at the moment don't mean that they don't have patience. Patience also is the calm acceptance that things happen in a different order than the one you may have in mind. That's patience. Okay? Tough as I am, I like flowers. I like plants. I like to, you know, the process that it takes for a plant to grow. So that means if I put a seed in the flower pot, I know the flower ain't gonna pop up, bloom the next day. I gotta be patient enough to see what happens with that flower. That's my calm, peace of mind. This river, it's my calm. I got patience. Patience is something different for everybody. I mean, but it all boils down to pretty much the same thing. But I think we look at it the wrong way. I think we look at patience as being passive. And on the contrary, patience is not passive at all. Patience, if you look at it from a different angle, is concentrated strength. That's patience. It's not passive. Patience is concentrated strength, and I exude that all day long. We all do. You just don't know it. You know, we just been taught that, oh, you're patient, so you're passive, and you're dealing with it this way, and you're dealing with. That's not patience. It's strength. Why is this concentrated strength? Because you got to have strength to deal with Junior that's being crazy and doing everything you telling him not to do, or her. They doing whatever you telling them not to do and they keep doing it. That strength to deal with it and compose yourself not to go bop right upside their head every day when they doing something. Now, you do get them every now and then, you pop them upside their head, but you don't do it all the time, because if you hit a child for everything they did, you'd be locked up somewhere. Guess what that's called? Patience. That's concentrated strength. That's what patience is for me. Now, if someone else has another outlet of view on patience, share it with me and we can discuss it. Put it in the comments. We can talk about it. But that's what patience is for me. Oh, also, patience also in dealing with a relationship where you feel like things ain't going right and it's been going on way too long, but you're being patient and dealing with it, hoping that it somehow it turns itself around. That's patience. I've lived and gone through all these things, so I can speak on it. That's what patience is for me. Now, if you got another outlook, I'm more than welcome to discuss it. But that's what patience is for me. Catch me on Fitted Snapback Thoughts 70 on Instagram, Facebook, or YouTube, or type in davidmerrijjr.com.